Spyro won't tell anyone, but we've stolen some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we've had a bit of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creatures.
To see a magic trick? Watch carefully. As you can see, there is nothing up my left sleeve and nothing up my right sleeve. But now, with a wave of my hands and the magic word, Alakazam! Again? Well, all right. But I want you to know this isn't as easy as it looks. Alakazam! See the trick again?
All this magic is just misdirection, you know? Which is why I'm going to start that whirlwind over there. Abracadabra! Thank you. Okay, I'll show you again. If you watch carefully, maybe you'll be able to see how it's done. Abracadabra!
Did you know I happen to be a very talented amateur magician? My specialty is the amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I'll need a small donation first. For my expenses, you understand. Very good. Let's see. Hocus pocus, ziggledy zen, make this bridge get long again.
Great new magic trick, but this bear keeps spoiling it. I could show you my new trick. As long as you promise not to tell the great Zamboni, he steals all my best work. Alakazam!
Here, you can have this. I was going to use it in a trick, but my magic, it just keeps bouncing off.
evening, Spyro. The amazing Rendini is about to put on a display of prestidigitation. I've heard it's quite impressive, so I'm going to watch the show.
My magic show seems to have overexcited them all. All they need is a good bonker on the head to calm them down. And you look like just the Yeti to help. A light tap on the head should sort them out. But be careful, my friends are trying to burrow after them. One of my friends dug this up whilst chasing the moles. Huh? I am afraid I've had to cancel my next performance. One of the moles ate all of my magic cards.
Thank you. Hello, you must be Spyro. I've heard a lot of people talking about all the things you've done for them. Do you think you could help find my girlfriend Tara? She went off to raid the tomb of the stone golem, but I haven't seen her since. I'd go look inside the tomb myself, but, you know, there's all these scorpions.
Seen you in a while. I'm just off for a bit of a walkabout right now. You know, sometimes you just long for the simple, old-fashioned pleasures of yesteryear, don't you?
Thank you.
Spyro, I bet you're glad to see me. It just happens that I know the password to open the door to the tomb of the stone golem, but it seems to have slipped my mind for the moment, if you know what I mean. Very well then, the password to open the tomb is... Are you ready? Gullible!
Well, look at you, showing up here to raid the tomb after I've done all the hard work. I've spent all day pressing switches and shoving boxes around, and you just waltz in here expecting to claim the treasure. Well, you might as well have it. It's only a lousy egg anyway.
training my new pet manta ray to carry the latest technology. Super high-impact underwater missile launchers. Wanna ride them and try blasting some sharks? Just watch out for the shark riders. They're carrying the latest JX-5 underwater tracking ammunition. Exploding ammo, okay? I don't want to scare off my new pet. Ready to try again? Right on! Go get him! By the way, Bianca wanted me to give you this egg. She says she accidentally turned it into a woolly mammoth for 5 minutes, but it should still be okay. Just for fun, if you like. Have fun! If you see Bianca around, can you tell her to meet me here? I promised I'd give her scuba lessons once the sharks were gone.
yet another daredevil adventurer has come to rob our catacombs of loot. Let's just hope you're made of tougher stuff than the last guy. If you can survive the trials of our catacombs and answer my riddle, we will give you a prize befitting your efforts. Here is my riddle. I am a vessel without hinges, lock, or lid. Yet, within my walls, a golden treasure is hid. What am I?
Demolition hovercraft competition is about to begin. There is room for one more contestant, but you'll have to answer a riddle to qualify. The riddle is this. If one dragon can lay one egg in 12 years, how long would it take for 100 dragons to lay 100 eggs? Very impressive. That is correct. Good luck in the Demolition Hovercraft competition. Battle indeed. Please accept this prize for winning the first round. You may now enter the championship round. However, this is an exceedingly dangerous sport. Might I suggest you quit while you're still in one piece? My, my, such a brave reptile you are. But you'll need much more than bravery to win the championship. battle for the ages. You're the first dragon to win the competition in over 1,000 years. I proudly present you this year's grand prize. Managed to survive the trials of the catacombs. Now let's find out if your wits are as quick as your feet. Do you remember the riddle? I am a vessel without hinges, lock, or lid. Yet within my walls, a golden treasure is hid. What am I? Have you heard that one before? I never thought you'd get it. Very well, a bargain is a bargain. You may have the dragon egg that I was guarding from the sorceress. I've waited 7,000 years for someone to solve that riddle. Now I can finally head off to Seashell Shore to bury some bones.
Me just because I shot him in the butt a couple times. He said he turned my tail into a snake. Does it look like a snake to you? It does feel kind of funny, come to think of it. Oh, boy, that dog's gonna pay.
Behind this door lie the 5 deadly trials of King Rover. No one has ever survived all 5. In fact, it is so dangerous that I cannot let you through this first door unless you're able to solve my riddle. Here's the riddle. I follow you wherever you go, but the more of me you take, the more you leave behind. I'm sorry, my simian friend, but that was not even close. Perhaps you would prefer to go play with a nice bouncy ball? Behind this door lie the 5 deadly... Here's the riddle. I follow you wherever... My, my, you're quite clever for someone with so little fashion sense. You may proceed to the first trial.